And so Paulina Punchwood, the heroine of our story, lost her pants. It was a terrible tragedy at the hands and claws and teeth of three nasty meat-eating dinosaurs that didn't care that she has fair skin and would burn in the sun here in Ark Survival, world of Ark Survival. They took them anyway. And everything else. Her cowgirl hat, her shoes, and a whole bunch of awesome gear that we had worked to get in the last episode, but now it's all gone. But at least she has her pride and her will to survive, don't you, Paulina? And a sharp spear. Ow! Put that thing away. You're going to hurt somebody. So yeah, sorry about that, guys, but I have pretty much lost everything. Paulina was eaten three times consecutively by dinosaurs, and we have to start over again. Now, fortunately, she doesn't lose her skills. So all the skills remain. So we have all of our points here that we had assigned to various attributes. We have all of the recipes that we learned. We still have those. In fact, we have some engrams to spend right now, don't we? Ooh, nice. Yes, hello. Let's do that right now. Let's do it. We're going to make a shelter today, I think, if we can. Thatched door frame. Lovely. Let's get the roof. We've got the walls. And what is this? A door. Oh, we need a door. Right? We don't need a sign. Ooh, a box would be nice too, though. I only have one last shot. And a bed. What is this thing? A simple bed. Acts as a respawn point. Oh! Yeah! Let's do that. Oh, I can't. It requires 8. Never mind. Let's not do that. Let's do... Well, I guess we'll make a door. See if we can't make an entire shelter today. So, unfortunately, we did not have a bed, which acts as a respawn point, or a sleeping bag, rather, because we can make a sleeping bag. In fact, why don't we do that right now? This is one of the new recipes that I've learned. I did a little bit of off-camera work here. And then got et three times in a row, which kind of stinks. But I can make... can I make it? No. I should probably make pants first, anyway. Door. Oh, here it is. Sleeping bag right here. Oh, it's hide. I need hide. 25 hide! Woo! That's a lot of hide. Let's go get some hides. I'm going to take it out of somebody's hide. So yeah, eaten by a giant crocodile, eaten by a velociraptor, and a carnotaur. No remorse, those things. They don't care about her skin. And now we're way the heck over there to the right, I think. That's where we respawn. So if you have a sleeping bag, you'll respawn on the sleeping bag. It's a one time only. Hello? Ooh, cue the background music. Something's happening. Dig. Dig a hole, hide. I don't know what's going on. This music music kicks in every now and again, just randomly. So yeah, I'm going to have to redo some of this early collection stuff and maybe get some pants on here. So sorry about that. And I honestly haven't done anything with the game since the last episode. I've been away for the weekend, kind of busy. So we'll be fumbling and stumbling and bumbling and mumbling about this game and trying to figure out what the heck we're doing. But we should get back up to speed here in a moment. Okay, good. Let's cover up that skin. Mm-hmm. There we go. You'll be fine here in a moment, Paulina. Last thing we want right now is a sunburn. Beautiful. Okay. Unfortunately, I lost my cowgirl hat skin, too. I don't know where the heck that goes. I'd like to get that back. I've been putting some points into my cardio because, as you know, the number one rule in Zombieland, for example, is cardio. If you want to survive the Zombieland, and I'm assuming the same thing applies here in Dino Land, you don't have to be the fastest, but you do have to be faster than the slowest. And the slow pokes always go first. You just remember that. Got to work on your cardio. It was a little river like this where I got et by a giant crocodile thing. Seems to be a lot of thatch and stuff right here. Maybe we'll make a little base here. What do you say? We've got water, some flats right here. We've got all this thatch and wood. We've got some rocks. Looks good to me. Let's just give it a try. For science, Paulina! Let's start with a floor foundation. I've never done this yet, so we're gonna see how this works out. This stuff requires a ton of thatch, apparently, huh? All right, so now we have that. I suppose I'm going to need four walls. Or at least three walls. And we'll put the... there's the doorway wall here, right? Well, there it goes. Well, let's place this stuff down first and see what we're looking at. We've got the foundation. We have a wall. Let me just get clear of these rocks out because I wouldn't want to be sleeping on these. That would hurt. And I want to get that sleeping bag down too, so if I do happen to croak, we'll be sent right back here where the base is. And we'll hit six. All right, this is just going to be a little shack, I guess, huh? Nice. Wait, hold what? E, hold for options. Demolish? That's not many options. It's no option at all. So check it out. Owner, Paulina, that's me. Thatch floor. Lovely. Cool. Let's get on there and see how soft it is. Ooh. Oh, it's lovely soft. Oh, feels good on the toes. Nice. Now, this is going to be teeny weeny weeny, I guess, huh? How about if we... Well, let's see. If we do expand this, I might make two floors. Let's put this on this side. Oh, that's so awesome. Yes, home sweet home. We're going to make it. We're going to make it here, Paulina. I know it. All right. Well, we can make just a little tiny little shack just for something to hide out in. Or I could get... Oh, Dodo. Let's get him. Or I could get a little more ambitious. Oh, I missed. Consumed. Oh, I don't like when they consume my spare. Ha ha ha, I got him. Give me that back now. Hey! No, no, no. No, give me back my spear, fool. Man. Oh, I got it. Okay, I just walked up and got it. Nice. All right, so we got a little meat going. We're going to get a fire, a little campfire going here, too. Maybe cook up this meat. Grab some more fibers. Get it all, Paulina. And we'll chop down some trees. Let's get some of the bigger trees, get some wood. Look at my neighbor. Hi, neighbor. He's like, there goes the neighborhood. Dang humans. Chopping down all the trees. Stealing all his berries. Yep, that's it. I'm going to colonize this place, and the natives are the first to go. Let's just eat up some of these berries. I put all the good berries down in my hot bar, so I don't eat the bad berries. There's not necessarily bad berries, but there's some... Oh, I'm encumbered. But there are some berries that... have some negative effects. Usually a positive effect with a negative effect. And how about if we get a little campfire going? Can I put the campfire in the thatch building, I wonder? Is it worth trying? What does this take here? Oh man, that takes a ton of thatch too. What the dickens? Dang it. All right, let's just make another wall first. Craft it up. We'll save that for last, I suppose. I don't really need it right now. Alright, so there's another wall, and we have a door frame, so we're going to need one more of these. That's three walls and a door frame, right? Let's make the campfire. Get rid of some of these rocks. Throw some wood in there. And pare down my pack. And then we can go off into the woods and gather up some more materials. And I'm going to put the campfire... Oh, I guess you can put the campfire inside, huh? I mean, doesn't that make the most sense? As long as it works. Sure do. All right, access inventory. And why don't we split this wood? That'll get rid of some of my weight. I should study boxes, too. I'm going to have to study how to make a crate so that I can dump off some of this inventory. Hold on. Can I make another foundation? Right now, I don't have enough thatch, no. Because I want to get my sleeping bag down, too. Alright, let's get in here and suck up some thatch and fiber. Oh, no, thatch, I need to use my axe. Oh, by the way, you can repair things. So check this out. Instead of crafting new tools, you can just repair the ones you have. So I just figured this out. Gonna take it out of your hotbar though. So you click on it here, it says repair item. And it uses the same number of flint, same wood, but half the thatch. So it's not a, you know, it's not a huge gain benefit, but it's better than Better than nothing, I suppose. Let me do the same with my pickaxe. Oh, I still don't have shoes. Oh, Paulina. She likes going barefoot anyway. It's okay. We have raw meat. It's going to spoil in 6 minutes. We want to get that on the fire. In fact, let's just go throw that on the fire right now since we have a fire. Woo! Nice. Oh, I love that sound. That was cool. So, a fire inside a thatch building. Hopefully we get this right. Because it could be disastrous otherwise. Now, let's go do some collecting. It's fiber. Oh yeah, thatch comes out of the trees. And driftwood, too. It's actually really good, it seemed. That. Oh, gosh. Alright, well, I found my outhouse. Looks like a good spot. Good spot as any. I would have preferred, actually, to do it a little farther away. I should probably bury it, too, but I'm busy right now. I'll get to that later. Yeah, I found... It seems like thatch is... There's a lot of thatch in this driftwood, and maybe that was just coincidence. But the last time I got... a ton of thatch from this stuff. Let's go try it out. See if my theory is correct. Gotta hit it first. Okay, nope. No, there's a ton of wood, though. And now I'm super heavy. I can't even budge. Alright, well then, how about if I drop... Oh, wow. Look at all that wood, man. Just... Can I get it back if I drop it? I guess so. Oh no, right in the water. How long? Oh, it decomposes in 2 minutes. Alright, let's get over here. Quick, 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 quick. 2 minutes to get back to that wood. That's a lot of wood. I don't want to lose that wood. Where else can I get thatch? Where's a lot of thatch? Because this is going to take too long. And I don't need all this stinking wood. Am I using the right thing? Let's try... Aha! A pickaxe on wood gets thatch. Imagine that. I guess I'm just scraping it off the bark or something, right? Okay, okay. That makes a lot of sense. Wow. Wow, does it ever. Okay. Gives a ton of thatch. Good to know. There we go. Maybe I shouldn't have done the double wide. I should have just stuck with a small shack. This is going to take too long. I can hear the crickets coming out, so... let's go this way. And a wall? Do I have enough for a wall? I thought I had a wall. Oh, wait, I have a wall, don't I? Where's my wall? Alright, two walls. My guess is these trees come back after a while? I don't know. Is this like, am I permanently defacing my home? Because that wouldn't be good. Uh-oh, it's getting dark. It's getting dark, it's getting late. Let's get another wall up here. The thatch wall. Make another one. I'm not going to do a roof just yet. I don't think I'm going to need that. We'll do a door frame. And hopefully no super tall man-eaters come around and poke their heads in and pull me out. Because that would kind of suck. Alright, let's put the doorway on the side. Put a regular one here. Put the door on that end, maybe. Put that there. And we'll put the door frame here. How's that? Did I make the door frame yet? Yes. Trying to go fast. So we can get this done in a reasonable amount of time. What just happened? What the heck? Oh no, I hit the wrong thing. I just gave me my dang door frame. Oh, that's cool. So you can craft if there's an item in your hotbar that you don't have there, and you press that button, it crafts that item. I mean, I guess in a way that's cool, and in another kind of way it's not so cool if you don't want that item. Let's see if my wood's still over here. Ah, no, it's gone. It is long gone. Let's grab some more thatch. And some more wood. And then we're going to hop into the shelter and call it a night. Hello, buddy. Ooh, he's only level one. I bet I could take him. But I'm not going to try until... He's like, yeah, try me. Until I get a sleeping bag down. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Too soon, too soon, too soon. I'd like to make a roof if I can. Oh boy. It's gonna get dark here in a second. I gotta head back. Okay, go, go, go. Alright, it's cold. Let's get in. Let's get in. Let's light this first. And... What? What was that? What was out there? Did you hear that? Did I make a door? No. Let's get a door up and do it fast. Something out there. Door frame. Here it is, thatch door. Hurry, 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 hurry! Something crawling around out there. I can hear it. Where's my door? Okay. Door. Now, does it matter where I put it? Open. Open, demolish, unlock, set pin code. Okay, cool. Just don't demolish it. Oh, yeah, baby. Nice. All right. Not too shabby. Now, I'm wondering if dinosaurs can smash through this. If they see me, they want to eat me. What do you mean I'm cold? I'm right next to a fire. Uh-oh. I gotta eat. I suppose that if they get my scent, the thatch isn't gonna stop them. Woo! That was scary. I leveled up. I leveled up my eating. I'm a good eater. Okay. This is not tasty, but it's juicy and stuff. So let's do that. Okay. All right. Well, we're in pretty good shape right now. How about if we make a roof? I'm gonna have to make a couple of roofs. Now we'll level up. Oh, I only get one. Let's go back out for more in a second. And my roof. There we go, baby. And we'll put that right here. Uh-oh, what's going on? Doesn't seem to match up right, does it? There we go. Oh, it's kind of short roof. Is it? I wonder if you can go twice as high with the walls if you want. This is it's kind of cramped, but that's fine. It's cozy that way. But I am worried about the fire. I can leave the fire like that anyway, right? And just put my bed here. Or my let's make a sleeping bag. Before we call it quits, we need to make a sleeping bag. Oh, I can't. 25 hides. That's gonna take a long time. Right. I'm gonna have to hunt for that one. Cloth boots. Yeah, now, you know what? We're just going to call it right here. We made pretty good progress today. I'm very happy with what we have here. I'm guessing a roof will not burn if I put it here. What do I need? I just need four more fibers. Let's just go get that. Let's just go get the fibers. Anybody out here? Come on. Four fibers, is that it? Just four fibers, right? Yep, okay. Might as well enclose the entire thing. Close the door, please. Don't let the flies out. And a roof. Last roof. Oh no, what's going on? Alright, cool. Four. And plop it on there. Nice. So it's gotta get a little smoky in here. Okay. Alright. Now, if this were multiplayer, I guess I'd be relatively safe in here until somebody chopped it down. So right now I only have to worry about the dinosaurs. I'm not sure if they can even get in here. So how about, what should we do? Health, stamina, oxygen, melee damage, movement speed. What's fortitude? Crafting speed? I don't know. What is all this stuff? You guys tell me. Let me know what you think I should do here. And in the meantime, I'll look into these as well. And then we'll spend the engrams next time too. Okay, so level 7, not too shabby. We got a house, and it's nice and bright and cozy warm. I think that's it for now, folks. I'm gonna just lay down and go to bed. Oh, so nice. How cozy. I feel so much safer inside here. I know it's just grass, and any wolf could come by and blow it down. But, I don't know, it's just nice having walls around you and a roof above your head, isn't it? Really makes a big difference in a survival situation to have a shelter. And I feel lovely. Alright, this is Paulina Pudgewood, signing off for now. We'll see you all next time. Hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.